Before my election, violent crime was on the rise, and America saw the steepest two-year consecutive increase in murders in nearly half a century. It was in bad, bad condition. In just a short time, we've reduced the number of murders in America's major cities by more than 10%. And we're getting tremendous numbers coming out now, much better than even that. The nationwide violent crime rate has declined for two straight years.